Hello friend, today in this video I am going to show you how to make a proper and aligned list of content or table of index. Generally what happened with all of us that if you make the table of index first and there is need to change the paragraph or change the page number of that particular index, we have to repeatedly or we have to change the index or page number again and again till the final correction has been completed. So I have a solution for your problem, or you can say this is a solution for everyone problem who is making a minor thesis, major thesis, or whatever kind of project work. This is the best solution still available for the solution of index. So let's see how to fill a proper index. Suppose I have taken a paragraph or a page worth 22 pages. Now I am going to make the heading in this page only. So see, this is a heading: pharmacology, pharmacokinetics, and ADME. So I am going to make headings. These are the list. It means these are the points which you are going to include in the list of index. So I just want to give the pharmacology as a heading. So I am going to select this pharmacology. See, I have selected this pharmacology because I want to mention it as a heading. After selecting this pharmacology, just see above, this is normal. So I am going to change into heading. This is heading 1 and this is heading 2. So this is, suppose this is your first heading or main heading or heading 1. So I am going to click it. This is heading 1. Now you can see the changes. This was a black, now it converted into a blue, and this is a little bit in a larger size. So this is our heading. I just made this pharmacology as a heading. Now next, what is pharmacokinetic? I just want to make this heading 2. Go to headings. This become also headings. I am going to make these headings. So next, what is mechanism of action? I am willing to include mechanism of action as my heading. So again, click the heading 1. Next, come to the next point, next page. There is no such heading required here. So again, I would like to make this pharmacokinetic as my heading or as a content of my table. So just selected this point. Now again, click the heading 1. Heading 1 means this is a main heading. If you want to include any subheading, then you will have to click the heading 2. But I am not willing to include any subheading, just heading is enough for my purpose. So I'm just clicking heading 1 only. So this becomes heading 1. And this is, let's see, absorption. I just want to include absorption on my subheading. So I'm going to click in the heading 2. You can change the size and color of this heading as per your wish. This is 18, so let me make it up to 14. This is good for myself. So convert it into headings. This is another point I want to mention. This as a main heading. So I just select this point, transport process across the cell membrane, and click on the heading. And as per your need, your desires, change the alignment. This become my heading. I would like to increase the font size, so I am increasing the font size to 18. Okay, this is good. Okay, now let's come to the proper connection. Bioavailability, again, heading 1, again in center. Size will be increased. I am willing to make it bold. Distribution will be a heading. Bar transformation I want to include as a heading. Select all those words which you want to include in the heading, or which you want to include these words as a list of index. So I have selected all this. I think this will be enough for the demonstration. Again, excretion as a heading. At the last point, important terms of the head informations and definitions. This will be a heading 1. Again, center, again, increase the size, bold. This is up to you. Whatever size and color you would like to include. So finally, this become headings. So just save it once again. Once we have saved all this document, just go back to the first page, which we have remained empty. We are going to paste the list of content or table of index here. So as you can see in the section of view, there is a navigation pane. This will include what are the headings we have included. If you don't wish it to it, okay, leave it. Now go to home. Again, in the reference column, just click the reference column. See, there is a table of content. Click over it and choose the types or format of table of content you are willing to. You can choose custom table or you can more items from the office.com. See, I am selecting this just this one. So this become a table of content for me. You can see here everything which I have selected came here along with that page number. As you can see, the absorption was included as a heading 2, subheading means. So it comes just little bit came from homokinetic as in case of renal excretion. So these, I'm going to select these all. Change the font type, Times New Roman, change the size and justified. This become a table of content. I'm willing to give their number, so I'm going to select all these and select the number. See, these become table of content. You can click this as per the need, or you can also delete this if not required. These are the table of content. These are table of content has already been adjusted according to we have chosen the topic. So these are the point. Suppose you are willing to go through renal excretion, it is in a page number 20. So just click the control button and click the renal excretion. It will lead you to the page renal excretion, and it is in page number 20. So by following this method, you can directly make a table of content without being any difficulties. This is a table of content. Suppose important terms and definition will be shifted to the last page. See, if you are going to change this, important terms and definition is going to the next page. Now it is not in 22, is a page number 23. See, this is in page number 23. Now let's see the table of content. It is still in 22. So what we have to do is just click update table, update entire table, select OK. Now see, this is important terms and definition, page number 23. Again, you can select all these and change the font type as your wish, give them to number and increase the font size. See, this is table of content. If you are going to change the sequence, it will automatically change itself. Thank you.